What a peaceful little town. When you're in a place like this, it feels as though the...
Thank goodness you're here. Honestly, I'm having a bad day. I had to freeze the accounts of one of my clients, and he did not appreciate that one bit, let me tell ya. He gave me this death glare. It really freaked me out. I mean, if you insist. I knew I could count on you.
Is there something amiss?
I think maybe I've been here with my daddy before.
Perhaps your house is somewhere nearby?
I don't know.
Do you remember anything memorable near your house? Any landmarks?
Maybe some super rare flowers? That kind of thing?
Well, right in front of my house, there's this gigantic pond. Daddy would catch fish from it and cook them up for supper. I like grilled salmon the best. That's my favorite.
Sounds like good eating to me.
But a pond wouldn't have salmon. Not naturally. Are you sure it's not a lake?
A lake, that's what it was.
I'm trying to remember. Are there any lakes like that left in Olympias?
Lake Of Xillia used to be nearby, but the last of its water dried up decades ago.
Someone's got a bad memory.
Oh.
There's no reason to give her grief about it.
Maybe it's nothing, but I just remembered they found some really old ruins at the bottom of that lake. They were built by some mysterious civilization that didn't use Spyrex. It was the find of the century.
That's intriguing. What else do you know about these ruins?
Zilch. I guess they collapsed before the archaeologists could do their thing.
That's unfortunate.
DODA here. We have detected a fractured dimension with a high likelihood of a waymarker. Please investigate.
I know that voice. Hey, Vera, how's it hanging?
Nova, why are you there?
Just asking Luger and company for a favor. So, what's a fractured dimension?
It's division business, never you mind.
Aw, how come you're always such a spoil sport? And you wonder why those blind dates never call you back.
What are you talking about? My signal's breaking up, gotta go.
Let someone on the B team handle Nova's problem, like Elise.
I'm on the B team? B better stand for best!
Come on, this fractured dimension stuff can't be that important.
Why don't you help her out, Jude? She seems like she's in way over her head with this.
Yeah, the B team can handle the fractured dimension just fine.
If B is for best, I'm in.
Fine. Her customer does sound like a pretty tough customer.
Any thug who threatens a young woman deserves a taste of his own scare tactics, at the absolute least.
Revenge served cold and all that jazz? Count me in.
You're the best.
Is everyone in the Prime Dimension this stupid?
Mila, do you mind helping out Luger for us?
It's not like I have anything better to do.
So Vera got dumped? Yeah. It happens.
I guess I'll never...
Don't worry!
I didn't know the house where I was born either. But Jude and the...
You didn't know where your own house was?
How can you say that?
Well, it's not my fault I can't find it. I had to run away on a...
Well, it's not Elise.
I was an orphan.
An orphan?
Were too? So that's why Julius worries so much about...
Yeah.
Family taught.
But Luger, I was just thinking...
I think Glasses Guy only scolds you because he cares about you. My daddy is the same way, so even if he's a little annoying, you...
I think Elle's right.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Disintegrate! Okay.
I am lit!
Okay.
You okay? No match for me.
This is
I've been looking beautiful these days.
Why do I highly doubt that?
You've gotten struck.
This is... I've gotta get...
No.
Wow. Hard to imagine this was all a lake once.
More blighted nature, courtesy of Spyrex.
That's why Jude's trying to create Spyrites in the first place, to keep things like this from happening again.
That'll be the day.
You act like this doesn't affect you. How do you think Mila felt when she...
How should I know, huh? I'm not your Mila.
Jude will succeed and save us. Mila sacrificed herself to give us this extra time. There's no way Jude will let us down.
Something's glowing!
Maybe it's those ruins Nova was talking about.
If they haven't collapsed in this dimension, there's a good chance we'll find the divergence catalyst in them.
Let's go!
Afraid of thunder, huh?
What? Me afraid of a little thunder? Come on! I thought I saw something on the ground right at that moment.
There's no reason to be ashamed.
No, you don't get it. When I hear thunder, I think of what happened to Daddy. Please, just make it stop.
Huh? Man, this thunder's pretty intense, huh?
Let's focus on getting to the ruins.
Mila Maxwell, the other one, sure has some good friends. I suppose I do. Who knows where she is, but if I got the chance, I would.
Let's get into the ruins before I catch a cold.
I hope there won't be any more thunder.
Ruins like these are full of ghosts.
Now is when you decide to bring that up? This place.
Nova wasn't kidding. No sign of spirit arts or Spyrex here.
I think it's still alive.
Careful. The security systems might still be online.
It's better than standing out in the thunderstorm and wetting ourselves.
Mm-hmm. Just so we're clear, I'm not some fraidy cat, you know. And don't you forget it, okay?
She's pushing herself too hard.
If she needs to cry, she should just let herself. She's just a scared little 8-year-old who's been away from her father far too long.
I was only 6 when I destroyed the Exodus organization.
You're a special case.
When Elise was 8, crying was all she ever did. Poor Tipo was always sopping wet with tears.
Where's Rollo? I don't see him.
Yeah, I don't see him either. Was Rollo with us when we entered the rift? I honestly can't remember.
Well, that was helpful.
Oh, come on, Luger. You need to be a more attentive kitty daddy. Rollo! Huh? Rollo, why are you being a butthead?
It seems we are meeting again, Scion of Kresnik.
Who said that?
You may refer to me as Odin. I am the system that oversees Thor, the Ark of Time.
Ark of Time?
It's one of the Waymarkers.
Yes, indeed, I am.
You're a Waymarker that knows you're a Waymarker?
I know far more than that. I know about you as well. All your weaknesses, to be exact. I warn you, leave while you can. Unless you wish to face your demise.
Are we heading further in?
This Odin fella sounds like he means business.
There's only one way to find out. Let's go say hello.
That just now? That's the Mila I know. You're right.
That voice guy know that this is...
If it wasn't you, then some other inch...
You mean... That actually, we've already encountered another Mila, so...
But that Mila isn't the same Mila...
Excuse me?
Although...
But if agents from fractured dimensions were destroying each other's world, wouldn't the fracture problem take care of itself?
Kronos could be making more fractures than the agents can destroy.
How?
How would I know? And just who's deciding which destruction has a purpose?
Well...
Stop pretending you're heroes and admit your motives are selfish. You owe...
I'm sorry, Luger. I shouldn't have put it like that. But if the fractured dimensions are... I wonder if any of them contain a world...
Thank you.
here are so strange.
It isn't Spyrex. I've never seen anything like it. What is this thing? Is that some kind of monster? It seems different from the others.
I don't know. Should we fight it?
Well, the monster dropped this. If only we knew what to do with it.
Further.
So you say, but we sure aren't going back.
Thank you.
I have no desire for meaningless conflict. Please leave.
We don't want to fight either.
Whining.
Address me as Agent N. I shall accept your repayment on behalf very well. Your payment.
Hope you don't
Way already. Thank you.
If you proceed...
Something you want to hear every day.
Oh.
Look, it's glowing.
A dead end.
As I feared, you refused to heed my warnings.
Are you Odin?
What is this place?
It is all that remains of a civilization that collapsed 95,212 years ago, by your reckoning. The sole survivors converted their corporeal forms into life form data and sealed themselves away. It was their hope that someone in the far future would find and resurrect them.
And this is where they've sealed themselves. It truly is an arc of time in every sense.
The life-form data of 427,086 people, along with the collected works of their civilization, are stored here.
Almost half a million?
Indeed. Lives that have been long lost in other dimensions. This is their last hope. Would you be kind enough to hear the messages they prepared for their saviors in the future?
The arrogance of humanity has led us to our own destruction. It is this truth that I want to pass on to you, people of the future, so that you can avoid repeating our mistakes.
These are their messages.
To you who have discovered this data, please hear our plea. I beg of you. You must find a way to give our children back their future.
Being turned into data sounds real scary, but Mommy and Daddy will be with me too. so I'll be brave.
Greetings, friends from the distant future. I'm looking forward to the day we can meet for real, and the day we can start living together in harmony.
These hold our poetry, our music, our art, everything we've managed to preserve of our culture. They're the proof that we lived and loved and suffered. Please take good care of them.
That is but a small sampling of the data stored within this Ark. My purpose and only wish is for the hopes and dreams of this civilization to endure. Scion of Kresnik, I beseech you most humbly, do not extinguish our final hope.
Too late for second thoughts. It's the only way back to your prime dimension.
You need not worry. I will render you into a digital format and place you under my stewardship.
Digital format?
It means he'll lock us up in here. For the rest of time, probably.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Well, you heard the lady.
I wish to avoid damaging you, but it seems as though it cannot be helped.
You're pretty confident.
How do you think I was made cognizant of the fact that I am a waymarker of Kanan? I only know because you told me, or rather, a version of you from another world.
Fractured versions of us?
Just as you have, they condemned this as a false world and then tried to destroy it.
So agents from fractured dimensions are going around destroying other ones? All the while thinking that they're from the prime dimension.
The us you met before, what happened to them?
They were defeated and digitized. Like this.
What's going on?
Ow!
The pain is temporary. It will end as soon as your consciousness is digitized and your body disassembled.
No way!
What?
You adhere to the same pattern as before. You attack recklessly, goaded forth by your blind rage.
Important the data is to you.
You don't have to level with him. It'll only hurt.
Maybe, but still.
Why? Why have the results deviated this time?
Oh, hey,
The data's different. The deviation. Is it because of that girl? That girl is the true Kresnik. Forgive me, good people of Thor.
What you doing? I told you, I wasn't scared to begin with, remember?
Luger and Al act just like their family, don't they?
Deepo's jealous!
Maybe Leia and Mila. But Alvin and Jude are, I mean, well, they're just friends.
Mm-hmm.
It's a girl thing. Don't even try to make sense of it.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what in the world?
Huh?
Dabo the Rolo?
He's vanishing. That must mean the doubles. The fractured version of him.
You guys, what just happened?
What if two of the same thing can't exist at the same time in the prime dimension? If that's true, it'll be the same for Mila Maxwell and I.
I hope you find something good.
Thanks for helping out with the whole Drowlin thing, Lutz. Thanks to Jude's group, I was able to do the job I had to do.
They took care of the scary guy?
They sure. He was sobbing like a baby. So, as a reward, I got you clearance to travel to Fenmont Sea Haven. Kinda meager, I know. Best I could do. I can't believe Farrah won't talk to me anymore. Because apparently, I made...
Oh, right. It is a pretty...
Well... Whenever she's alone with a guy, Vera stiffens up and goes totally silent. Honestly?
What? No way! She's always so-
That's just a character she plays so she can get through her day. Every morning, she stands in front of a mirror and repeats, "All of my co-workers are pumpkins," over and-
Vera thinks you're a pumpkin!
Interesting.
Anyway, whenever she gets drunk, I have to sit there as all night long, Luger! So I made one little snarky comment- Oh no! Please, you can't! It's kind of incredible. Some visualization technique transformed Varif.
We should try.
Luger is a pumpkin.
We should make a pie out of him.
What?
Thank you.